up, it's you. Today is Pi Day, and today we are not using the Disney Princess Cookbook. We are using 1,000 vegan recipes, and we're making a vegan peanut butter pie. And also, we have bottle, these cookie things, ice cream bottle,
peanut bottle,
and then that's it. And this is vegan ice cream, and if you did not know, Oreos are vegan. We need 1.5 cups of cookie crumbs, so we got the Oreo things, and we need to smush them. You melt vegan butter and pour it into the crushed Oreos and then crush it up. This makes the pie crust. To crush. So you need to push it until it's even. So after you're done with the pie crust, then you put it in the refrigerator, not the freezer, the refrigerator. We already have 2 cups of peanut butter, and you need 2 pints, 1 quart of this, so the same thing. And smiley face, smile, and the eye. There's only one eye though. You can mix it in a food processor or have your parents mix it. It will look like dough or ice cream in the end, and here's what it's supposed to look like. So spread this onto your pie crust and then leave it in the fridge for 3 hours. The freezer, I meant. No.
The best part of the vegan pie is you can lick it off the bowl. Let's taste test. Okay. Get my spoony spoon and lick it off. It's good.
It really looks delicious, and now it's time for the taste test.
And also it has some chocolate, and I don't know what this is called, but time to taste test too.
That you can leave it in the fridge for 3 hours to overnight.